Welcome back to this stellar round you had on the go. Let's see what you can do now.
Told, but my computer crashed for some reason, froze, so hopefully it doesn't happen again. I'll try from here on, I guess. It's a little test video anyway, see how recording goes. 27 feet. Here we go.
Is where we're sitting after that hole. That's the adjusted score. Okay, ribbit, ribbit, let's go. Can't hit all the fairways.
Don't mind the sand, that was a bad drive. You made clean. Just gonna hit a 4-iron up there somewhere. Looks like it did a little over the hill. Try to hit it higher. Again.
Normally would on this one. Ball sitting above your feet here. To save par. Adjusted score. And we have the ninth hole coming up.
Okay. Honestly, need to start hitting the drive better.
that one's going somewhere fast. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Nice throw on that one. Six under out of that hole is your adjusted score. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. In the rough, just so you know, might want to commentate here.
No conversation. Just gotta hit it.
Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right.
Seem like the rough penalizes you very much.
700 is where we're sitting after that hole, unless he adjusts his score. Looks like this may be in the deep stuff. Pretty good distance of that fairway bunker out, please. Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin.
54 degree here.
Contact. Nice swing. Okay, you're on the green now. This one's for birdie. Is where we're sitting after that hole, unless he adjusts his score. Okay, and we find ourselves now on the 12th hole. Let's see what you can do.
This is a pure gamble. So far down, I'm going to try a 50 degree. I obviously think I need to get all of it, but we'll see what happens. I think the pitch might just too much from here. 50 degree, little tiny draw. Chip here. Pretty straight, flat. Try to chip this in, I guess. Little dead hand chip again. Try to put this in. Actually, pretty good.
That was awesome.
Called it.
Okay, 800 is your adjusted score after that hole. Okay, let's put this in the fairway.
Well, too much water for me. Spraying the driver. Hope he turns out good. I'll post it even though I missed the first six holes. Something crashed, not sure what went on there, but these last few holes I'm trying to get my driver working too. See what we can do here. Pull down on the handle. That was crushed, I do believe. Too much of a draw.
Okay, the ball's above your feet here. That's going to make you kind of have a bit of a pull on the shot, so maybe aim a little more to the left than you normally would.
Scrambling, name of my game in real life, too. Degree again. Think you gotta hit all this one this time. Oh, that was hit clean. Maybe too clean. Spin. Spin.
Nice. Kiss. It's for bird. Feet. I want to compensate for that.
58 degree again. Look at this. Lots of room for this hit. Pins in the back. This will be a full 58. But I don't think I caught it.
On the green with some work to do. Okay, a 23 footer from here.
New wedges, just get loose. Way too much. Yes.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 8-footer.
Never got the last one there, and they overcompensate. Brilliant.
Your adjusted score at the level. Okay, here we go.
Tomahawk keys, if anybody's wondering. Cut about a quarter of an inch off the bottom of them. Don't let the ball keep quite that high. Alright. Just gotta try to hit this one 270 plus. I can. I'd like to. Not swinging very well. I'm gonna try to give this one a whirl. That might be left. Same fairway.
Okay, the ball is sitting below your feet. That's going to make your shot go a little more leftward than you normally would.
700. 167. This is going to go left. I'll keep it where it's at. I normally draw. See how this goes. All that.
Now that was a swing.
Oh, this is a bad swing. Get on the green. Get lucky. Take that. Go. That was lucky. Bad shot.
On the green, but still got a lot of work to do. Okay, we got a 40 footer here, so just take a breath and see what you can do. Care if I'm in the fairway or not.
be honest. Doesn't seem to really affect me in this game. And there's no trees.
Could be in the rough here. Here's a pro tip. Try staying out of the rough. It'll help.
Take that all day, guys. Take that all day. Basically. should be a good talk there.
Sam!
Stop. Jesus.
Alright, well, that out there because he adjusted his score after that hole.
I need a birdie.
Great. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. And you might want to keep this in mind. You're going to have an extra stroke to work with on this hole based on your handicap.
Great shot. I hit what I wanted to play.
And we are right around 175 yards out.
175 should be a perfect 7-iron if I hit it good. Not much room to play here. Drew it too much.
Doesn't look like it's all fair, right? It's all right.
YouTube famous now. You're getting recorded. Last hole, so. The dog leader. 20 yards, land is about 15.
Save power on this putt.
What are you doing today?
I'm not sure yet. I'm not in the door.
Score at the end of the day. 11 under for your